you slipped through the cracks that day, because there's a photo of me like hugging MJ.
The going back and forth with your boys is half the fun.
Are you still a Leaf fan?
I was not a Leaf fan at the time. No, not at all.
Where I land, you're always sharing, memories.
He would ask me, somewhere in the game, you got to ask me about Roger Nielsen's tie.
Okay, well, that's 2020 for you. Like, it doesn't seem fair.
One of the most protected characters in all of wrestling history.
We represented the city proud.
Actions speak louder than words. His actions speak volumes.
Matt Sundin was the best person, player, teammate that I've ever got a chance to play with.
It was eye-opening. I mean, it was like watching kind of like a superhero from the comic books come to life.
Breaking legs and breaking arms.
Well, if you are going to get Habib out of retirement and GSP is the opponent, I guess we'll have to see.
He took me to the front. He's talking to me like he's known me for years.
Embracing where your journey has led you and, the adventures you had on your journey is very important. And York was a massive one of mine.
A really positive experience in pro wrestling, which is not something I had, especially like in my last little bit.
Thank you guys so much for having me. I really appreciate it. Anytime.
Thank you. Thanks for the platform. And it's always a pleasure.
Sports. Coming up.
Vibe 105.